These sharp teeth that just sticks there for you. Ugh. This is a mess, guys, by the way. So if you're going to the doctor's office, try to ask them to get you a brace. Not this stuff, because it's everywhere. It's destroying me. My bed. What hurts, because the doctors had to cut it because I didn't need it, because they only had an adult one left, because there was like a few kids already came in and got the kid ones left. So I had an adult one and they had to cut it, so they gave somebody else that was an adult and they needed it. So I have an adult one, but it looks like a kid's. So I've been using crutches and they've been working. And my mom says to don't go to school, like, don't bring my crutches to school, but, like, you know, I might actually need to use them at school, probably just for Monday, and then I'm gonna probably bring them on Tuesday, but, like, it's busy because on Tuesday I have a what is it called? I have a basketball game, but I can't play. But so yeah, but it's at my school, because on Monday there's gonna be one at a different school. But they don't want me going and doing it. I can't wait to use my crutches. So also, I have a doctor's appointment on Monday. After Monday. So So, with this foot, I'm probably just gonna say I got my doctor's appointment done on the weekend instead, because I'm gonna be busy on Monday, so they pretty much technically just wanna do it today. So they did. I'm gonna show you guys how I walk with the crutches, and I'm gonna stop this vlog now, but on the next vlog, I will be using my crutches. I'm showing you guys how you actually properly walk with them. Peace out, love, and share.